Is he dead?
You again.
Oh.
What want now?
Here I thought everyone was dead. I want you to take me to your superiors.
Okay. Take it to Lou. Oh, this is excellent. You know, I actually doubted my officers when they said they'd captured a prime normal. It is so nice to see you.
A prime normal? What do you want with me?
Why, when you become one of us, of course. I can't have a perfectly good prime normal and not make it one of the chosen ones, now can I? After you tell me where your vault is.
Tell you? You're almost funny.
We shall see, won't we?
Oh.
Feel better now? Since torture is such a crass, yet oddly satisfying and effective technique, I'll ask you once more, nicely. Where is the vault?
Why do we want to go to his superiors again? I'm not going to draw him a map of the vault. I'm not telling.
I rather hoped you'd say that.
Oh, then your hopes were well-founded, good sir. We're going to get an actual combat, or just going to knock me around?
How was that? In a more chatty mood? Now, where were we? Oh, of course. The vault.
It's in your dreams, Buster. Can we actually fight him? Or is he just gonna kill me this way?
I feel much better. And you? Now be a good little human and tell me where your vault is. This is getting most tedious.
Go to hell.
Oh, I do so admire your will. Guards, take her away and prepare her for the dipping. She'll tell us where her vault is when she's one of us.
If you're so sure I'll tell after dipping, then why all of this?
Well, you see, there is this minor drawback. Sometimes, not always, a person's memory is, how shall we say, interrupted by dipping. So there is a small chance you'll forget the location.
So then you can't afford to tip me?
Unfortunately, at this point, I have to take the chance. I do need that information.
You better hope I forget, because if I remember any of this, your ass is mine. Interesting. But do I... Oh my god, all my stuff is gone. Do you have your stuff? That would be funny if he did. He does. Okay, what kind of ammo does he have? Give me two. They took my armor too. I can use that armor. That's so funny. Why wouldn't they take his stuff? I only have a certain kind of ammo. Let me look. The shotgun, 12-gauge shotgun shells. 223 full metal jacket. I have 10mm jacketed hollow point. That's all I have. Okay. And, so I need to take... This is funny, though. Too bad he doesn't have a flamethrower. This is the same, right? That's a 10mm, I'm pretty sure it's a stinky weapon, though. Yeah, I don't have ammo, so armor, so... Technically, I guess this is kind of cheating, because they would take his stuff, too. I mean, it only makes sense. It's just the, game has not thought of that. Is full. I also have 0 out of 10. That shotgun. Let me look at his other guns. No. Trying to do this. Unfortunately, you can't see when you steal. And what stinks about Ian, he doesn't have anything he can use as a melee weapon. Unless I find something. That's a shotgun shells. Too bad all these things are not full. I'm gonna give them all back to him. He can get a couple shots out of them. Can have all that stuff back then. A structurally enhanced bunk bed. If you had a toilet fetish, then this one would be a nice one to use. Or to use. I don't know what that means. I could just open the door. I don't have to actually pick the lock. That's weird. I'm gonna save as a separate file. So this isn't that normal, guys. I'm gonna keep playing in one long continuous thing. Oh, there's a dead body here? Oh, look at that. Bones. Oh, here we go. Another. Okay. So I'm gonna give this one to Ian as well. Yep, nothing else, right? Draw your best weapon. Okay. Can I walk in there? Oh. Sarah? What are you doing out of your protective cell? Walking around? You should be in your cell. The guards are keeping us here for our protection. The robots have been programmed to attack unescorted normals. Once I've been dipped, I'll be able to spend time helping the Unity. You want to do that? Of course. It's the best chance humanity has to survive. I've no other option. Yeah, okay, whatever. Have fun. Okay. I can't move. Where's the dog? Ian. This door is closed. Nobody's in here. The robots, huh? Nice looking metal table. A huge mutant. Oh, not load. Save. Nobody save you now. That was easy. There is no pain that can hurt me. Is he dead? Oh. Crupper? That's his name? Crupper was critically hit for 22 hit points, striking a vital spot and knocking the giant to the ground. Sweet. Oh, he still has his gun equipped. That's why I couldn't see it in a inventory. I can't fire this round. Damn it. Why can't I shoot him? Is he dead? Oh, Crupper was killed. Okay, never mind. You hear over the loudspeaker. Attention, intruder alert. Hmm. So what's over this way? Cannot end combat. The security light is currently pulsating a bright red. Force field emitter. Nothing out of the ordinary, just your basic force field emitter. I don't have to reload. I'll try and make this quick, he says. Yeah, we'll see. Who was stupid enough to anger us? I don't know. Probably me. Your death comes. Who are you? Super Mutant Guard. Human female wearing protective leather armor. Hmm. Unhurt. Wounded. Now I crush you.
Not even.
Not even the carrion and stuff. I don't know if I can make it out of that. Oh crap. Can I get out the other way? Oh, this girl's gonna fight me now? Oh, dog meat's with us now. Master, protect me. Nope. So what if I go this way? I got all my points back just like that. Damn. Oh, I'm now level 8? For slaying my opponents. Wait, what level are we on? I guess we're on 3. So I can't leave, I can only go to 4. At least with this elevator. I don't think I'm getting out of here alive. Yeah. What's that? This robot is non-functional. The layer of dust on it suggests that it hasn't been active in a while. It looks un... Well, that robot looks unhurt. Huh. Yeah, I don't think I stand a chance against these guys. Try though. Oh, they're gonna get killed. Aww. Oh, that's horrible. Suffer, human. Oh my god, Ian was just chopped in half. Here they come. Ow! I will take care of you myself. Okay, then tell your friends to leave. Your death comes. Ouch. You die a burning death. Well, not exactly. I died a chopped in half death. Negative 21 hit points. Alright, so... That game is no good. So I am here. So let's not have him take us to the leader. Yeah, he's like on the floor or something. Or do we science it? Maybe we science it. May need a new fuse. So where would I get that? None of those things are fuses. Too bad I can't. Like, take a fuse out of one of these automobiles. That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it? Aborted for some reason. Because you can't do that. So what is up this way? Can I go that way? Oh, I'm out. Huh. Halls of the Dead, Hotel of Doom, the Watershed. Place gives them the creeps. Is this exactly where I just came from? I think so. Alright, so that's us. Oh, it just says hall. This was where we were. No, we just came from this one. So let's go to Halls of the Dead. I think we've been there. Yeah. Let's see. I don't know. But we've been here. Brains. Yeah. I really don't think there's a fuse here. I'm probably gonna go watch back my videos and see if we can if I can figure out a place I haven't gone. Cause I've been running for quite a while. There's probably something I've forgotten. Maybe another manhole cover to go down. So I want to see if I can fix the pump for them, since we took the chip. I mean, otherwise, then I'm just going back to give the chip to Vault 13. It would be pretty sweet, you know. I mean, if that's what we have to do, of course we'll do it. I'm not giving them back the chip. That would be ridiculous. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.